On June 1st, the Pentagon will produce its most complete report to date on UFOs and UAPs. This was at the behest originally of former President Donald Trump, who gave the U.S. intelligence agencies 6 months to reveal what they know about UFOs and reveal it to Congress. This report will include discussions about incidents and sightings that cannot be explained with present-level human technology.